If you have a 2-year green card, then that means you are a conditional resident of the United States. Let's talk about how to turn that conditional residence card into a permanent resident card. The petition that you will need to file typically is called the I-751 Petition to Remove Conditions on Residence. It is for someone who received a 2-year green card based on marriage to a U.S. citizen. After 1 year and 9 months, you need to get ready to file the next case, the I-751, and you have to show immigration that you are still married to the same person, still living in the same home together, and that you have plenty of joint documents, photographs, affidavits, etc., to show immigration that you still have a bona fide relationship. Now, if something has happened before it is time to file this case and the marriage has broken down, you still need to file Form I-751. You still need to remove the conditions on your residence. But instead of filing it jointly with your spouse, if you're no longer married or if you're separated, you need to file for a waiver, and you'll be filing Form I-751 on your own. You will probably need to show evidence of the bona fide relationship, or there are some other selections based on your situation and why you are no longer married. If you have any questions, please let us know.